perform mission. After the presence of radiation is confirmed, it should be a priority to inform responders and the public of the initial default hot zone and shelter-in-place zone, and to notify local, state, and federal authorities to request assistance. Tactic 3, give report from the scene. The on-scene incident commander notifies command centers, including the EOC, if already activated, that the explosion was from an RDD. The incident commander also informs all arriving emergency personnel on scene that radiation is present. Notifications should be made to the Emergency Management Agency, Dispatch, State and Federal Agency Headquarters, Hospitals and Emergency Medical Services. The initial notification should include the following information: the location of detonation, the two initial radiation readings, the direction of any smoke, damage and number of casualties, other hazards at the scene. Responding EMS and receiving hospitals should be notified to prepare for receipt and treatment of casualties that may be radiologically contaminated, to ensure proper transport and treatment of the victims. An incident map is created and shared with key agencies. In this example, the free tool, Rad Responder, is being used to identify the site of the explosion and to upload and display radiation measurements. This data map, over time, will be updated with protective action zones and additional radiological measurement data. Real-time information sharing is critical to ensuring the safety of both responders and the public. For more information, turn to page 14 of the RDD Response Guidance.